Hey guys, how's it going? We're here with another video, and in today's video, I'm doing an add-on showcase on this Alex Guardians add-on. And so this add-on makes the Guardian all blue, and makes it all stronger and bigger. So I'm going to be showing this add-on in today's video. And so it's a cool add-on. You can actually also ride the Guardian in this add-on. So I'm just get into first person and get my GUI out. And check out this add-on. So if we go into my inventory and get out some things, as you can see, it also retextures things. You can see the iron tab, well, not the iron tab, the armor tab, and the tab with the sword on it. It has been retextured. As you can see, the sword and like some armor right here, as you can see, it has been retextured. So if I put this one on, you can see it's been retextured and looks like that. Can also just take it off, and then let's get out at the pumpkin head, and then we also want to get out some iron blocks which have been retextured to be this blue block right here with this like pulsing thing on it. Anyway, so I'm going to build the iron golem right here. So you would build it like how you would, and then you got to just place a pumpkin on it. And as you can see, we got this giant awesome iron golem right here, and so he's like really big, you know, blue and stuff. And so yeah, this add-on pack makes the iron golem all bigger and retextures it, so it's big, like all blue, and retextures the iron armor and retextures the iron block and iron tools to make them blue. So anything that's iron retextured, even the iron note like ingot, as you can see right here, has been retextured to blue. So yeah, there we go. And so we can go check out this iron golem right here. So let me swap things around in my inventory. And if you go up to it, it sees this action interact ride iron golem thing instead of ride. You could edit that in. But if this thing ever gets edited, well, not ever. If it ever gets updated, it probably will get say ride. But yeah, anyway, so this is called Alex's Guardian add-on. And so the creator of this add-on is named Alex. So, you know, named it after himself. And so yeah, this is an add-on he made. His links will be in the description below. But we can go onto this iron golem. As you can see, I am riding him right now. What's up, buddy? And yeah, so I'm on his shoulder. And if we go into third person, I can show you guys what it looks like with me in third person on this. You can't control the iron golem, though. You cannot control him at all. And as you can see, I'm right here on his shoulder. I'm on his right shoulder. And as you can see, I can look around, but the looking around is all weird and stuff. Which I don't really like, so they could, you know, fix that in an update if it ever gets updated. But as you can see, like, you have to wait for him to move around if you want to get a screenshot of him or anything like that. As you can see, he rotated so I can see more of himself, and then now he just moved back where I can't. But yeah, as you can see, he got me right here. And yeah, the looking around on this is all weird. You cannot control it. As you can see, I'm trying to move around. You cannot control him. You have to let him move around by himself. And he still attacks hostile mobs, but does not attack players. And he has 350 hearts. So more hearts than the regular one. And it takes 100 hits to kill him with the diamond sword. So it's going to take a lot of hits to kill him with the diamond sword. And yeah, so the iron sword's been retextured to the iron guardian sword. And yeah, so, and then this one was retextured to iron guardian's block. And yeah, so let's get off of his shoulder right there. And yeah, so the moving around on him's all weird. Don't know why it's all like that, but it's like that. But let me just go back into first person so I can show the rest of this add-on. And also see this guy, you know, fighting some, you know, mobs. So as you can see, we got the guardian right here, and we're in a village right here. And you know, iron guardians protect villagers and are usually by villages and stuff. And so yeah, this is the iron guardian. You can see like a blue thing, or not a blue thing, a white thing right here. It's like a heart or something, or score or whatever. And yeah, so let's spawn some like mobs right here. I put the iron armor on, and then we can also get out some mobs. So let's get out the husk right here, and then let's also get out the wither skeleton and spawn these guys. So as you can see, if I spawn a few, he will start attacking these guys and go after them. And yeah, so let's get him off of here. Yeah, as you can see, it takes a lot of hits to get him, and even hitting him isn't moving him. To like push him to move him. Anyway, so let's go spawn out a few more, like not too close by each other. And well, this guy isn't getting attracted, but he's going after these villagers right here. As you can see, they're also going after this guy, and he's being a bit weird and being slow and attacking him. And yeah, so there you go, he just took down those guys right there, and all the villagers are really safe. So this guy is like really strong. He has 350 hearts, takes 100 hits with the diamond sword to kill him, and he's blue, you can ride him, and he's really big. So yeah, he's still regular Iron Golem, but even stronger and bigger with this add-on, which is really awesome and cool. It's really cool that you can like ride him, which is, I really like that you can ride on his shoulder. Except for the view for it's weird when you're not in first person. And yeah, so oh well, as you can see, oh, this time on it, I'm on his like back, which is weird. So yeah, the viewing stuff when you're on his shoulder, at least when you ride on him, it's just really weird. And yeah, so he does attack mobs and everything, and he has a longer attack range. And so he can be also healed with some iron ingots, so you can use your iron ingots to heal him. So if we go up to him, probably took some damage, we can heal him. As you can see, it'll say feed, and then we can heal him. So let's also spawn some wither skeletons. Oh whoa, he just one-shotted those guys. Yeah, he can like just one-shot those guys. Okay, so if we spawn a husk, okay, he just one-shots everything. Let's see if he does that to any other one. So let's spawn a creeper and see what he does to that. Okay, so it doesn't look like he's attacking the creeper at all, so I guess he doesn't care about the creeper, since they do they don't attack villagers. So I guess he's fine with the creeper right there. Except when it comes to players, you know, creeper sucks. Anyway, so let's see if he'll attack any spiders right here. Oh, he'll kill spiders, but it doesn't look like he'll kill creepers. So I guess it's because, you know, creepers don't attack villagers. Where, unless that creeper is dead. Let me respawn another creeper right here. Okay, is he gonna die? Okay, yeah, he did not kill the creeper at all, and that guy just pushed the creeper, but that other creeper is gone. Don't know where he is, but this is going to be a bit annoying if you're in a village and there's creepers, because creepers do attack players. Oh, there's the other one. And yeah, so it does attack all the other ones. I guess this is like a thing that the add-on creator made as like a joke or to annoy people or something, because he kills every other mob. And yeah, let's see if he can attack the zombie pig man, and put out some zombies. So let's spawn a bunch of zombies, even though they're gonna die during the daytime. Well, die during the daytime. Anyway, then spawn some zombie pigmen. Don't know if he'll attack them or not. Yeah, he'll definitely attack them. And just one-shot everything that he attacks, which is really awesome, because it doesn't take that long for him to one-shot everything. Well, I mean, not one-shot everything, but kill everything. Anyway, so even the pressure plate is, like, has this pulsing on it. Don't know why it has, like, this pulsing thing right here, as you can see. But let's spawn another one, and get out the, you know, pumpkin again. So there we go, and place the pumpkin, and Oh, doesn't look like it's working or something. I guess let me just place this in a different area, or at least get rid of that grass. Okay, what that? Oh, there we go. Okay, now it spawned. That was a bit weird earlier. I guess there was some grass there in the way of it. Anyway, so we got two iron golems, which can both one-shot everything they attack. And so yeah, let's spawn a bunch of these guys to actually get out some husks and have them attack all these husks to let them finish off these other mobs. Okay, so now let's spawn a bunch of husks right here for these iron golems to attack. Let's also spawn some over here since he isn't, you know, attacking those ones over there. And dude, you're just gonna let those guys attack that guy? Okay, it looks like he's going to. Okay, well, he's being weird. Anyway, so what happens to these guys over here anyway? They're like just chasing this guy. Yeah, okay, so they're running back this way, so they will get attacked eventually. But as you can see, these guys are just attacking him. He's attacking the back. Okay, right now, none of them are attacking these guys, which is really weird for some reason. Don't know why that's happening. Yeah, okay, so I guess I'll just kill these. Oh, sorry, dude. Kill these guys off for them. Okay, now I'm just gonna have to keep attacking all these guys right here. Okay, get rid of these guys right there. Get out of here, guys. Nobody wants you here. Okay, boom and boom. Oh, one guy over here. Okay, so there we go. All these guys are done for. Yeah, and these guys, like, really just one-shot these guys, which are awesome. So then we can feed these guys once they've been attacked a few times. And yes, you can feed them a bunch with the iron ingots when their health goes down. And yeah, so if you do use like an add-on or a mod where it tells you the person, like the mob's health, then you'll be able to tell if he needs healing or not. But yeah, healed these guys. Oh, sorry, accidentally attacked them. But healed these guys with some iron ingots. So that's how you heal them. And yeah, so that is Alex's Guardian add-on. It changes the Guardian so he's much stronger, bigger, and you can ride him but not control him. And he's blue, and also retextures all iron things to make it blue, and makes the iron block all pulsing and stuff, and makes it so you can feed the iron golem ingots. And also, the Iron Golem has 350 hearts and one kills every mob except for the Creeper. Well, all hostile mobs except for the Creeper. And yeah, so that's Alex's Guardian add-on. I'll put the download link in the description below so you guys can download this add-on for yourselves. Check it out, mess around with it, and add in your world so you guys get some powerful guys right here. And yeah, so that is Alex's Guardian add-on. All links in the description below. And it's an awesome, cool add-on because the Guardians are way stronger and just bigger, and also you can ride on them but not control them. But the riding's all a bit weird though, but it's still a cool, awesome add-on overall. And so yeah, you guys can go check out this add-on for yourselves. Riding could be fixed a bit, and a few other things could be fix, like when you go up to you guys, you could just change the same ride. But overall, I guess a 8 out of 10. And yeah, so if you guys liked the video, then leave a like. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.